Ganemuk. Ganemuk.
It's much too heavy. I'm gonna need some help to pull it to the train. Hi, Oscar.
Kate Walker! But where have you been? I was, I confess, somewhat worried by your absence.
But I'm here now, Oscar. I just spoke with Hans, and...
Oh, so he is better?
I don't know. He said some strange things. That automatons had been created for a day when... Well, that maybe one day you'd open up your heart for him. You okay, Oscar?
Our efforts should be focused on getting the train down, Kate Walker.
Oscar! I found Hans at last!
Ah! Excellent! And what did he say?
Nothing.
Nothing? But is he okay?
No, Oscar. Hans is not okay at all. Oh, we've got to find some way of getting Hans back on his feet.
Absolutely, Kate Walker.
Haven't you noticed, Oscar? The hillside is hollow, and the tracks lead right inside of it.
Yes. It is indeed a strange situation. The hill trembles, then a gate opens, and some of the local inhabitants exit. They even came right up to the train carrying a cable. I spoke to them most correctly, but they ran away. Vroom! I really don't see why.
You've got to get us up and running and continue down the track.
Impossible, Kate Walker. The engine springs need winding. I fear that we can advance no further, unless you expect to find a winding mechanism around here. I must say I find it somewhat strange that Mr. Farrelberg had not foreseen that eventuality.
Maybe he did.
Have you found a way of entering the cave, Kate Walker?
Not yet. I get the impression the Yukels are afraid of you.
And why? I am not afraid of them.
They've probably never seen an automaton with your degree of perfection before, Oscar.
Most certainly not. Automatons like me don't grow on algae, you know.
This mask symbolizes some sort of friendly spirit for the Yukels. Maybe if you were to wear it, the Yukels would agree to help me pull the cable.
I'd look totally ridiculous. Kate Walker, I don't like the idea at all.
Go on, Oscar.
I'm only doing this for you, you know. There, there. Hello, little Yukels. No need for alarm.
Nanook metal. Tuk tut.
Thank you.
To be sure, Kate Walker.
Hi there.
Kunukmak. Tuk tut.
My name is Kate Walker. And you are?
Nanook metal. Tuk tut na.
Nanook tuk tut?
Nanuk metal. Tuk tut na.
Huh? I hope it isn't me you're scared of.
Bek nanuk metal. Bek bek. Tuk tuk na na.
Nah. Tuk tut. Yeah, I'll remember that one. You don't understand me?
Maktijak. Bek nanuk metal na.
I've got to say, I don't understand much either. Look, my friend Oscar can't be an evil spirit. He's wearing this pretty good spirit mask.
Kulit! Tuk tut!
Oh, yeah! Couldn't agree more. He looks way less dangerous like that. You saw, Oscar isn't dangerous. So will you help me now? Please, the cable is too heavy for me.
Ganemuk, ganemuk, tuk tut.
Oscar, are you all right?
Are you still here, Kate Walker? Mr. Vorarlberg needs you terribly. Please do not procrastinate.
Hans said, you will have to open up his heart for me. Is that something you could do, Kate Walker? And he was talking about you, Oscar.
It seems to be something important for the completion of his voyage. But what's it all about?
Kate Walker, I am really very pleased to have met you.
Oscar, I don't understand.
It was really a very beautiful voyage. Now it is time to say farewell.
But Oscar, I don't want to...
Automatons are constructed to serve man. Goodbye, Kate Walker.
Hang on, where are you going? Oscar!
I have perfectly understood, Kate Walker. I am only an automaton, and it is time I served some purpose.
Hello?
Kate?
Mr. Marson.
Kate, you gotta snap out of it now. You know, we're all scared witless.
You shouldn't worry. Honestly, I'm fine.
Kate, we've got a private dick out looking for you. Trust this guy. He can help you.
You're wasting your time, Mr. Marson. Hans, you had planned everything to make it to the very end, whatever it cost. This thing's... Hi there.
Hi there, Kate Walker.
We will have to get going again, Chief.
You're leaving?
I'll never forget your help.
You come back one day, if you want.
Thank you. Thank you for everything, great Chief. We're going in this ark?
Yukul ark is solid. You make safe trip.
Well, I hope so. Hans is getting his strength back since his transformation.
Last voyage for Hans Vorarlberg. Home not far now.
Yeah, I know.
Always follow dreams, Kate Walker.
Chief Yukel, could you open the gates to the sea?
Kate, take Yuki friend and return on Ark. Great chief, open gates.
Thank you.
Winds of chance to you, Kate Walker.
Well, bye.
Well, bye you too, Kate Walker. Go. You leave now.
Shall I tell him to call later?
No, I'll take him, Jesse.
Sir, if I may, sounds like he's in trouble.
Hand him over. Canton? Canton, where are you?
In hell, Marston. In hell. I'm jacking in, Marston. We'll never find her. Kate Walker's gone. Far away. Into another world. Can't do nothing for her now. I'm coming home, Marston. If I can.
This time, we're screwed.
Yep. You said it.
Well, goodbye. Goodbye, Kate Walker.
There we go. We can leave now.
Oh, And good riddance to you, Kate Walker.
Bah! What's that? Oh no! Bleeding boat stuck!
You there! I'm not able to get there. So that's what was blocking the gate. The Yuki slept throughout the trip. Hans, are you okay?
I'm okay. Okay.
Were you hurt?
He forced me to come down this way. That's all.
We're going to take care of him. I should have known. Ivan was stowed away here. Designed to stop the arc.